E-Team exclusive.
Resident concerns that started with flooding in January are spilling from an apartment building into courts. The E-Team is always investigating and has been bringing you the complaints about the view and how owners and management companies handle flooding in their building in Beechwood. The E-Team's Kevin Berry has been following this case again for you from the start and explains why the owners are taking their residents to court.
Even without water coming from the light fixtures or fire alarms going off at all hours of the night like they did in January.
My rent to you.
Dozens of residents at the View Apartments in Beechwood have filed nearly $170,000 of their rent from February and March with the Shaker Heights Municipal Court.
We don't feel very confident things are going to change and improve. We feel that there's not a budget in place to operate the property at the level that we all anticipated was marketed to us.
It's very unusual.
That's a lot of money for a rent deposit.
Case Western's Andrew Pollis and Cleveland State's Ken Kowalski say the goal of paying rent to the court is to compel management to fix what's wrong. The building's holding company argues in court documents that residents didn't have the right to file their rent with the court because they didn't follow the proper protocol by telling management that there was a problem in the first place. Kowalski says it could be a technical snag for the residents, one that they might be able to get around.
From the footage that you guys showed in January and February, it certainly seems as though the landlord was on notice of problems. So how the court will deal with that, it's unclear.
Court documents show that pretrial conferences could start in early April and that a trial date is set for the end of the month if it gets that far. In Shaker Heights, I'm Kevin Barry for the E-Team.